Have you ever uploaded a gorgeous video to YouTube from your iPhone? And when you watched the video on YouTube, the quality was awful? There's a right way and a wrong way to upload to YouTube from your iPhone, and it's totally counterintuitive. I'm Brighton West. I help coaches use YouTube, and most of you are using iPhones. In this video, I'll demonstrate the right way and the wrong way to get that quality video from your phone to your audience. You're gonna wanna see the wrong way because it's really easy to accidentally do this, and you need to know when to stop and take the other route. Okay, so I'm gonna start out showing you the right way, but I want you to stick around for the wrong way because it's so intuitive, you're gonna wanna do it that way and not remember when you're doing it right or wrong. So let's start out. This is the video I'm gonna upload of my friend Amy's new golden retriever. And what you're gonna do the right way is to start out going to your home screen and choosing the YouTube app. Of course, you have to upload and install the YouTube app if you don't already have it. And on the bar up top, you'll see a plus with a video camera. Then a video, click that. And you'll choose the video you want to upload. And I'll choose this one. You can do a little trimming with the blue bar here if you have, if you want to edit your video a little bit. Then click next in the upper right. Give your video a title and description. And I'm going to say this one's good. I'm going to leave it as private, but you could change it to be a public video as soon as you publish. And I'm going to upload this. So now I'm going to go to the way that you should not be doing it, which, like I said, is the more intuitive way. So I'm going to go into my camera app and find the video in the lower left-hand corner. I'm going to click to choose the video that I recorded. And choose the same one, and then in the lower left, this box with the up arrow, and this is kind of the way you do a lot of things with your iPhone, but it doesn't quite work with YouTube. So if you wanted to send a video attached to a text message, that's how you do it. But over here, we scroll over, we're gonna see YouTube, click that, and we'll give it similar information. I'm gonna call this one bad, because this is the bad example. And you can see here, this is where the problem comes in, but it's easy to just overlook this. It says standard definition and HD is grayed out and it says requires Wi-Fi even though we're on Wi-Fi. So that's where the problem is coming in. But if you just use the YouTube app directly, you won't come across this. So let's click it on private because we don't want to have this published to my channel. I'm gonna hit publish here. Okay, now I'm gonna quickly show you how to see this on your iPhone, but then I'm gonna go over to my computer so that you can really see the difference in quality. So I'm gonna click View on YouTube. And it pulls up on YouTube. If you click on the video and then in the upper right, there's three dots, click on those three dots and you'll see quality here with a cog next to it. And you can see if you click on that, we're at auto 240p, which is also, it says the upper limit. So that's the highest resolution that this video can be seen at because we uploaded it that direction. Let me take you over to the computer to show you what that really means. Okay, so over here on YouTube, you can see here, this is the bad version. And if I click on the cog in the lower right-hand corner, you can see that it's that auto 240p. And you can see just how kind of blocky this is. I'll play it for you. How kind of low quality this video is. Let me take you over to the good one though. You can see how much higher quality this is. And if I click on the lower right now, and I click on quality, you can see automatically it's a higher quality. And these are all the different options. So it goes up to a much higher quality video. Let me just click play so you can see that. So you can see how much more detail there is in this video.
So what's your most recent video about? Let me know in the comments down below and be sure to post a link so I can check it out. And if you click up here, you'll see my most recent video, and down here you can subscribe. See you in the next video.